Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your championship finalists in the women's 200 freestyle. Lane one, representing the University of Louisville, Mallory Comerford. Lane two, Olympic gold medalist from Pitchfork Aquatics, Allison Schmidt. Lane three, from Stanford Swimming, Olympic gold medalist, Katie Ledecky. Lane four, representing the University of Michigan, Gabby DeLouf. Lane five, representing Tucson Ford Dealer Aquatics, Olympic gold medalist, Leah Smith. In lane six, from St. Petersburg, Olympic gold medalist, Melanie Margalis. Lane seven, from Stanford Swimming, Olympic gold medalist, Simone Manuel. Lane eight, representing Cavalier Swimming, Paige Madden. Championship final, women's 200 freestyle. Should be a fantastic race in this women's 200 free. The top four will qualify for the Pan Pacific Championships next month in Tokyo, Japan. The top seed is Gabby DeLouf in lane four. American record, a 153.61. US Open and Long Course Nationals record time, 154.40, all held by Allison Schmidt, swimming tonight in lane two. Turning first, it is Katie Ledecky, the reigning Olympic champion in the 200 freestyle. 26.90, world record in this event, a 152.98 set at the Rome World Championships in 2009 by Federica Pellegrini of Italy. Leading the way at the 100 will be Ledecky in three, followed by Schmidt, and third is Gabby DeLouf, 55.77. A great first 100 for Katie Ledecky. Off this next turn, everyone in the stands, we want you on your feet as we help them home on the final 50. Ledecky within a second of the world record pace. Schmidt, DeLouf. Fourth is Leah Smith as they head for home. American record is a 153.61. It's Ledecky by a body length. Allison Schmidt currently in second. Into the finish, national champion, Katie Ledecky. Ledecky with a big hug for silver medalist Allison Schmidt, 155.82. Gabby DeLouf is third at 156.55. And qualifying for the Pan Pac team as part of the 4x2, Leah Smith in fourth place here in the women's 200 freestyle. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a round of applause for all the competitors and your national champion, Katie Ledecky.
So raise your glass if you are wrong, and all the right ones. number two right here. Congratulations to both of you. First of all, I want to go back to the ready room and what it was like for both of you just looking around that ready room. I mean, talk about star-studded.
Yeah, we were having fun in there, and we all are pretty good friends in there, and we all just knew that we were going to put together an awesome heat, and that's what we did, and I'm so happy for this one.
You've had a lot of people come up to you and congratulate you already, Allison. Congratulations. How are you feeling right now?
Thanks. Man, I may cry now. Great. I'm just happy to be here and to be able to go out and race this field and come out second. I saw Katie the whole time, and she was definitely motivating me and pushing me throughout the whole thing.
You took some time off. You didn't know if you'd come back. Allison, what brought you back to this pool and to this moment right now?
Definitely didn't think I was ever going to come back, but it made me realize how much I do miss this sport, and I'm excited to be back. I definitely have two passions now with swimming and mental health, so if I can use this platform to let everyone know, thank you, to let everyone know that it's okay to not be okay, that's exactly what I want to do.
And Katie, I know last night you said you were excited to race in this event. Now I know why, but what made you so excited last night about this event?
I think I've just been feeling really like I have a lot of easy speed going out, so I was excited to do a shorter event, and I knew what a field that was going to be, and it was just going to be a heck of a race.
Well, awesome race. Congratulations to both of you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Katie Ledecky and Allison Schmidt.